Good luck, sir. Who's going first?
I'm about to enter.
I'm going first.
Cool.
You guys ready?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
And begin.
Cool. Me too.
Let's get some damn value. Rubble.
Okay.
The not triggering is crystal point.
Right, right. Because we don't have a crystal point, right?
I do have a crystal point.
Oh, you're just not. You're not going to use it? What? You're not going to use it? My turn?
Testing.
Cool. Discard three.
Yeah.
Jeez. Do so.
Ugh.
Yeah, you know it. Gonna go into combat. Shuffle.
Yep. Gross. That third loose zone there.
You know what's, I really like the fact that I don't mind hitting backups with it either. I really don't. You want to cut it?
It's like one of the few cards that does.
Like hit everything.
Free playing backups too.
Yeah, I'm totally right with it.
No!
Yes, yes. Come on!
Get out of here! Put that back on top.
I guess we go main phase two. That was... I think I'm... Card in hand. We are gonna overpay. Ifrit for Roble.
Ooh.
That's because I lost. Go ahead, go.
Gotta do something this turn.
Man, I can't believe. Well, what sucks is that you saw what I discarded earlier, right? You got a one more Gidrick, Boagi.
Did I get rid of him?
Or Rinnock?
Yeah.
Is it missing?
I only have two.
No way. Did you also? Yeah. Hey, you know what? I missed the Luso hit. All right. Oh, okay, so you do. Wait, you can get any of them, huh? That's crazy. What's he do?
One long. Bounty kind of long.
Draw card. Oh, cool, right on. Hey, it doesn't suck. Drawing is drawing.
So get a lot of it off, too. Boop, and pass you.
Draw. Oh, look. A Luso. How surprising. Going to combat.
Yep. Let's go.
Why harsh in Rio. There's only 10 outs in the deck. No, 9. 9 non-fire characters. I see what you did there. Yes! Okay, well, I don't think I have 7. I think I don't even have 7 in this. 1, 2, 3. So, yeah, I don't agree. We are gonna pass and go on to main phase 2. Discard the... No, we're gonna pass. We are gonna pass and not be greedy. Yeah. Chris, guess what I hit on the first Lusso flip?
He also discarded his other Lusso.
Yeah, to pay for it either. It's the one in the deck. You know, okay, I did feel kind of bad about that.
Flexibility draw card.
What? Yeah, totally.
Pass you.
Alright, draw two. Discarding the Bahamut to play the Samurai in game K1, please.
Yes, sir.
Cool, thank you. First point. Go into combat.
Yeah.
Trigger. Don't be the outs.
Awesome.
All right, and it's a haster. I think he's a 7K. Seven. Brave. Let's see, block and take it. No, let's say, do you want to block and take an additional
Rob
2 points of damage?
Deal 7K. Get around.
No way, for real? Oh, poop.
I'm so lucky with this. That's what allowed me not first game.
I'm gonna pass.
Goodness.
What are you talking about? Leave the Alua alone. So what's going on with those? He's 1K, gotcha.
Yeah, he is plus 1K, he has 2 magic cards.
We're gonna tap. Discard for one. Alright, and then Geomancer. Okay. Reveal. It is. Right. I am going to pass.
Took off of 5K to Illua.
Okay. this last one. What? Oh, okay, okay. Very nice, sir. What does it do?
Basically, I can break a forward and swap it out for a forward of the same name.
Same name as a forward, but play out. Gotcha. Cool.
Yeah.
Cool. Very nice, sir.
And I forgot if that got routed to non multis or not, but I'm not going to use it on multis, so it doesn't matter.
Gotcha. I don't know, but it's surprising. Nobody's been playing around with, like, Earth, Ice, and then you put Magic Pot and a 3 CP Sephiroth. And you can swap it out and grab a 7 CP Sephiroth.
Yeah. We're good, like, the Sims.
Okay. Oh, yeah. four and a 9 right away. That'd be kind of brutal, wouldn't it? Soul 7, Cyan, and we're going to shoot down the Renok. And then we're going to go into combat and 9K Brave. So
if you played something,
if you control 3 or more samurai cards.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Oh, gotcha. Thank you. Plus one.
Oh,
yeah, no problem.
That's two.
Cool. Channel. Draw two. we'll go into combat. Nine K brave.
Nine K brave.
Nine K brave.
Let's look at my discard pile.
Oh, gotcha, because you were like faux blocking and sacking, gotcha. Alright. We'll go in for 9. Don't get greedy, and I think we go to main phase 2. honestly, there's really nothing I could do on there. I'm going to pass. Yep. That Renok is something else.
This.
Right? The headhunters are like such a
rogue. It's just like I'm sitting here going, I'm not gonna play my Lusso because I'm looking at this Renok going Bow. Yeah, I don't need you second. Just getting like a free Renok trigger to go and kill. I hate it so much. It's good though. It's very good. Alright, I'm gonna take it. I hate how annoyingly effective this is right now. Good stuff, man. This is a good game. Combat. Mm-hmm. Okay, brave. Okay. You're gonna pump me for some damage. I'm gonna pump you for some damage.
Yeah.
We're gonna go ahead and attack.
Dragon the Renek, so it doesn't take damage. Daddy. 10k to Cyan.
That's ridiculous. Sir. Yeah, I can't do anything about that. That's unfortunate. Good stuff. Alright, main phase two.
Yes, sir.
Good chassel.
Okay.
Good go. The answer is I hope not. Did you have only one of those before? Or was it two?
I had two.
You had two.
He comes out with two. I didn't use the swung, he had two on it. And he didn't block.
Yeah. Cool. Something I have to be very consciously aware about.
So got some stuff going on. Swing up again.
Alright. Take the damage.
Okay. And we are going to. Magic pot the beginning.
Okay. So you can only search for that guy?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, but he searches for everyone else. And...
Gotcha. So can she search for the same one, or does it have to be a different version?
Can be a different version. Same
name. Same name. Okay, so you could just search for the same one if you wanted to.
You're in a...
Would you end up tapping to pay for it? And is that one on tap over there? Oh, because you can do that at any point turn to your turn, can you? Oh, yeah, sure. Right on.
If I hit a best field, you need something that can help me.
got for him?
Tub, tub, and... discard... Gup, gup. Tub.
Cool. So how many of those points do you have, the counters do you have? Sorry for the hold up. That's fine. I can do it that way. Tapping. And we're going to discard the Lusa. Samurai. Shoot for 9k. They got the mouse. They're in there. So now they would be both.
Three samurais.
Yeah.
Cards in
hand? Two. That dude gone. Oh, right, yeah. We're gonna discard a Moody.
Yes, sir.
Overpay for another one.
Yes, sir.
Go to combat. We're going to. We're gonna go ahead and go into attack with Illaw and buffer by the additional 6k.
Yep.
So this is a 9k, and I'll shoot that for 6. Point. Okay. Attack.
Just in case. Break Geomancer, Brave on Kefka.
Okay.
Brave Swing.
For how much?
AK.
Okay. Cool.
We're passing.
Alright. Draw two. Put a 2k brave on him, and so now he's an 11k brave.
Okay.
We're gonna go to combat.
Anytime.
Wow. Very nice.
We're passing you.
Alright.
Off the mic.
No shenanigans are ensuing, from what I can see here.
Yeah. Unfortunately.
Three.
Six. Yeah.
Samurai. Another one. We're gonna go ahead and shoot the Bamwa for nine. Tap and discarding. Era. Or, yeah, Era. We're going to combat. 9k brave. Cool. And I'm going to pass.
One.
One. Okay.
Discard for Lonnie token.
Okay.
Top deck. Is a. Then. 9k.
Oh, it's 24. Wow.
Swing with the gamble?
Hmm?
Can he attack or I forgot if I played this. Oh yeah, he's low. Swing.
Okay. 8k?
8k, one bounty counter.
And oh, is he gonna turn into a tank, hey? Yeah, we'll take that. Cool.
Pass two.
Cool. Draw two. Cards in hand?
Zero.
Zero cards in hand, huh?
Zero cards in hand.
What? He has a backing counter too, right?
He has what?
Your back counter.
Right.
From Lonnie entering your field.
Well, no, yeah, it does. Thank you.
Yep.
Two tokens, sorry.
We're gonna pay two.
Just those two.
Discarding? Squall. Zero cards. Zero. Both players have zero cards in hand.
Yeah.
So he has first strike, haste, brave, and can attack twice.
Yes.
Yes, I finally got it.
Oh, no.
Okay. Well, that's fun. Look at that. How about that?
As
soon as you block, it auto sweeps your board for. We're going to tap in. Choose a forward if he deals damage before it's turn. I'm gonna tap and sack it. Choose squall. It gives whenever it would deal damage to a forward this turn, the damage is increased by one. Going to combat. Squall is going to strike. He has haste for strike, brave, and can attack twice, and he'll do 5k to your board.
Yep. Giving total 4k to Kefka. And it's gamer anyway. Block of Kefka.
Cool. I do this first strike damage so it dies.
So he's gonna block 10, and then Kefka's at
one of 5.
No.
I have
first strike.
He has first strike also.
Yeah, but what's Squall at?
Squall's at 8k.
Okay. Okay.
So
yeah.
The damage hits for his first strike.
Yeah.
Yeah, he doesn't take any damage.
Cool. And then again. Good game. Man.